Right, this is for the person who wants to see this little baby in use
whilst riding. Now, this is going to be tricky, but I'll see what I can. This is... I got that. This is under load, if you will, so yeah, that's how it works. For the gorilla style footage, but I can't hold the back camera and ride the bike properly at the same time, so considering how windy it is. Ow. Okay. Anyway. Those are for the people who wanted to see this thing used in the wild.